Here's a cheap and easy way to hide the clutter in your classroom. Let me show you.
This is my help desk where students come to get help during class, and it's also where I put all my clutter during the school year. So I added Velcro strips and hot glued them to this fabric square. I measured the desk and then cut it to size, and I added hot glue and hung it onto the desk itself. And now the clutter is covered.